Hi, we are Robocall. We are a team from Bogotá, Colombia, and these are our team members.
In Robocall, we believe Mars is the next frontier, and we're not willing to watch it happen on the bench. We're towards developing the skills and capacities necessary for space exploration, not only hoping to represent our university, but also Colombia and Latin America. We participate in ERC because of its educational approach, and since it gives us the chance to collaborate and compete with other teams from around the globe.
Robocall is a team which has been working on the challenge for about a year in different aspects, like the study of the geomorphology of Mars, the automation of the rover in every scenario imposed, and the dynamic control of the rover's arm. Everything was done with one objective in mind, to excel in every task.
For the science test, we have been making reviews on the geological map of Mars and bibliographic reviews upon Mars geomorphology, mainly lava ice interactions to identify possible structures on file. By evaluating the aerial photos first, analyzing the geological setting and macroscale landforms from the outcrop, then zooming in to understand each individual landform on the Mars yard. Also topographic and GIS softwares that allow us to georeference the study area, define and delimitate specific structures that help us recognize different geological events and its triggers. By acknowledging this information, we will proceed to build a detailed geological map, rectify the proposed hypothesis, and build a concordant geology history.
For the navigation task, our approach is based in two steps, the path planning and the motion control. For the first, we plan a route from point A to point B using a grid map of the terrain. Then, we use the A-star search algorithm to get our route. Then, we extract the midpoints of that route, which will be our final route in order to accomplish the movement. That process is done every time we want to move to another point. For the second, we use the planned route to indicate the rover where it needs to move. The rover first rotates until it is facing the next midpoint and then it moves in a straight way. In that order, once the rover reaches a midpoint, we actualize to the next midpoint and do the same process. This process is done until it reaches its final destination.
The maintenance task team is divided into arm, vision, and graphics. We take care of developing the codes necessary for the dynamic performance of each task. At the same time, we define the optimal trajectories for each autonomic arm movement. Additionally, the arm is directed based on the artifact recognition through the OpenCV Heroku library. We seek to develop a mapping option for these same tasks. Finally, all the codes that were developed, including its dependencies such as the programs needed, are included in the Docker file in order to get a standard execution.